drawings along the way.
And then where do we vote?
So different types of different options from high
Employment
opportunities, creating jobs, commercial development. So that might be retail or restaurant.
I believe there are some questions about the
retail or neighborhood. Oh, well, we can start with this neighborhood survey. So might be services for the neighborhood, take care of school related programs.
The goal of development overall is to help foster jobs. It's to create an innovation center that does both employment and training and pushing those two things together. We asked the attendees of the last meeting, out of these different economic
elements,
which one is the most important?
Is there going to be a Q&A or is it a
big thing?
We actually have
two boards for this. Instead, we have one for the others from the two top ones. This one we showed all
for the Q&A.
So we're looking for additional how we set up.
I know we could make it also.
I'm concerned about employment opportunities.
Yes, definitely. And that's one of the prime reasons why
these matters.
Both here in their education.
You have the GT thing here?
Right.
It's creating more opportunities.
Because also
about is that there needs to be a bus route, so routes to this. What I don't know is, from a sense, what changes it.
Sound good.